took an encryption key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This court is now in session.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. You're not welcome in my court, Batman.
I'm gonna rip you apart.
Stay still, Batman.
We are gonna hurt you, freak.
Are you just playing with these guys?
I heard you, Batman.
Objection! heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
The bullet entered through the window there. Now where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man! I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman!
He didn't say it was Batman.
Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something.
You think? Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe.
Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
There's a back?
Yeah, Two-Face showed me. There's a basement full of cells. There's some guy down there.
Didn't think to mention it till now? You cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Go back. all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She left us alone with Batman! He's vanished! He disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna get us.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman, can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die!
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there. You're safe. Stay quiet. The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I'll get you free, Doc.
Thank you.
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
Okay, people, listen up.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded and keep the bad guys out. The team, let's keep it that way.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know, I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time straight. Full yet?
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
Today. Word is we shoot every sorry-ass loser that comes this way.
Okay.
Wait a second. The bat's here!
Listen up, dumbasses, and listen carefully. As you know, Mr. J is... He's...
Go on, bat. Run away!
He's not himself! But the last thing he needs is any so-called superhero coming in here and stopping his recuperation! That's where you come in, morons. You need to protect the steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable
Alfred,
lives don't
I need to find a route them. Into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see. If all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then. Furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
She sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
It's the freaking Bat!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done, man. You've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with me.
Take the door.
Help me!
I've got this way coming.
Get over here. There's someone.
Shut
up,
Doc. If I hear any more of your yapping, and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
Sounds like someone's come to save you.
Please help me!
Shut it, bitch! You're my ticket out.
I can do this all night, bitch!
Thank you.
We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us how to fix Jay. Can I get you something?
What?
How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker.
I'll cover this way! He's up there!
Huh?
Batman's back!
What?
To get away. This bastard's got everything.
He's making you look stupid.
Where the hell?
Stand.
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Would you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump him. Together.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
are not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you. I will bury you.
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man. Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault. You've hounded him for years. Beat him to a pulp. And for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
How are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can he be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway? What's she doing here?
It's good to be home.
The perimeter wall is out of bounds to all residents of Arkham City.
Okay, Selina. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
I'm gonna make you beg me to stop, Catwoman.
Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall.
Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
Oh, they were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route? Beats this voodoo crap.
Turn her into plank. Microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood. You can't outrun nature, Selina. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within. I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
You done, Red? Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
I just need your help.
Never.
Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selina.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie.
There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats. Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Out of time!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Pat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.